getting the error code 1001_2 in Honkai Star Rail? Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is change to a different internet. If you are on Wi-Fi, then shift to mobile internet or another Wi-Fi and see if that solves the issue. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear the app cache. Press and hold the Honkai Star Rail app and select App Info. Tap on Clear Data and select Clear Cache. Now run the game and see if the issue is fixed. If it persists, then open the settings again and this time select Clear All Data. Complete the process, run the app again, and you may have to log in. Check if the error persists. Method 3. Next, try changing the DNS in your device and see if that solves the problem. For PC, open Run by pressing the Windows plus R keys and type ncpa.cpl. Press Enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Now for Android, open Settings and select Wi-Fi. Open the options for the network you are connected to. Look for the IP settings and set it to static. Change the DNS 1 to 8.8.8.8 and DNS 2 to 8.8.4.4. Now save the changes. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can try is resetting the network settings. Mobile users can turn on the airplane mode to reset the network settings. Pull down the notification bar and enable airplane mode. Wait for a few seconds and disable the airplane mode. Wait for the network to reset and then try running the game. For PC users, type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. Method 5. The next thing you can do is reset your router. If this is happening only while you're connected to your router, then try resetting the router and see if that fixes the issue. Most routers have a reset button. Press and hold that for a couple of seconds for it to reset. If you don't have the reset button, then turn off your router, unplug it from the power, and keep it like that for 10 to 15 minutes. Reconnect it to the power after 15 minutes and turn it on. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.